Here's a little ditty that you can practice to incorporate some stick tricks into your playing. I'm going to play it slow first. And then if you speed it up a little bit, a little bit faster.